canine art in a moment, but first, Meatloaf is one of those musicians who refuses to go away. Bat Out of Hell remains one of the biggest selling rock albums of all time, selling a staggering 30 million copies. Well, the big man says his latest is his best, couldn't have said it better. And if it doesn't become a hit, he says he's going to become a gay decorator.
There's nothing subtle about Meatloaf, so to launch his new album, he hired a double-decker bus and gave a free 45-minute concert in the pouring rain.
And it was an event. We came down, man, and I got people rocking that don't rock.
The Meaty One's latest, his first in 7 years, couldn't have said it better, is a Meatloaf special, a grand rock opera featuring his trademark dueling vocals with longtime associate Paddy Russo.
It's my favorite song, and the reason I'm going to tell you that is because it's positive. It's not an analyst song. It's like saying, we're going to have great sex tonight, baby.
The Texas-born singer teamed up with the legendary Jim Steinman in 1977 and wrote one of the biggest selling rock albums of all time, Bat Out of Hell. And fans are finding it hard to let go of the past.
It's the new record. It's the best record I've done in 25 years. It's better than that. And the harder you try, and the longer you go, there's nothing but love and no time anymore. And you know what to say, but you never know how. You can keep your mouth shut, because it doesn't really matter right now.
Couldn't have said it better, is a hit. And if it's not a hit, I will become a gay decorator.
Perhaps he should keep his employment options open. Meatloaf has just begun recording a follow-up album called Bat 3. Chances are it'll sound like this one. All together now. Michael Barron, 3 News.